What is time series data? So here's the thing. Today, everything is connected. It's not just your phone. It's your watch, your TV, your heating, your water meter, your car, your fridge, your heart rate monitor, your robot Hoover, even your dog. There's just so much data. And it's not just IoT. There's stocks, financial data, retail transactions. Every second, more and more data is produced. And that's the key, time. All of those data sources produce streams of data that's time-stamped. It's information, collections of data points taken at different times. And because all those devices provide continuous streams of data, there's a lot of it. Stuff all that data into a standard database and it's not going to be very happy. It just can't cope. That's why we need time series databases. They're designed to handle and make sense of continuous high volume, high cardinality data. They're faster, better at optimizing and aggregating data, well-suited to analyzing and visualizing trends in streams of related metrics, and just great at observing and monitoring complex systems. In short, they can handle the heat of modern data. And they won't run after rabbits, unlike your dog. Check out the Aiven Guide to Time Series Data today.